This is for shoulder stability and obliques. Keep your gaze up, keeping the kettlebell pointing up towards the ceiling as you slide down in the front of the leg with the opposite hand. As you lift, little twist and rotate to complete the oblique exercise.